What's up, everyone? It's Bear Shark Plays, and I'm playing a little bit of a classic game today. I don't know if it's a classic, but early 2000s game, and it's called Spore. Now, I haven't played this game since I was a teenager, I think. I'm trying to remember how long it's been. It's been a minute. But I remember this game was super dope because you started off as like a single cell organism, and you have to like collect genetics and evolve into a like society. And then once you're a society, you have to go explore planets and stuff like that. And I enjoy those kind of games. You guys watch me play Ripworld. I enjoy like building like life, if you will, or like a society. So without further ado, let's get into play. And yeah, we're gonna do a new game. So since we haven't started yet a game in this, we have to start off the cell stage. Once you've played for so much, you can unlock and start from anywhere. So yeah, we're gonna start off the cell stage. Yeah, we're gonna be carnivore. You get to choose that. Yeah, let's play on normal. Name your planet. This is a Bear Shark. I know the graphics aren't the best for this game, but just hang out with me a little bit. Might be fun. Never know. That's us. Yep. Huh? Now we're a little bigger. This is very hard to steer. Yeah, let me eat those little babies. Okay. Alright, we gotta go collect that now. Alright, for... call a mate. Let's see if... Oh. Alright, so let's see if we can't get us some defense here. Yeah, let's go to land. We died a lot. So, I kept some of our original features. This is supposed to be like a tail. Yeah, we're trying to keep our original features of, you know, what we had before we evolved, and I think I did a pretty good job with that. You can charm things. Yeah, we're gonna save. Yeah, I can't buy another set of legs, so. Another attachment for her too. Alright, let's see what this thing can do. Calculating animation rates. Aw, isn't he cute? Of a new day, and for you, a whole new strange and wondrous world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch into your limbs, your new home, dry land, the races to evolve has begun. Now that you are a creature surrounded by your nest mates, to evolve you'll need to meet the other species on this planet and earn DNA. For any DNA moves your progress bar, let's take a look. This bar shows your progress bar, blah blah blah, building relationships with other species or forcing them to become extinct. Let's go to your first goal. Here's your first goal and objectives. Blah blah blah. Ooh, cool. Ooh, you can jump. Oh, that was terrifying. So that thing was able to kill me, even though I'm bigger than it. It's bull crap. We're bound to die at least once. Things were freaking me up. So Spore deleted our character, so I'm now in the process of making a new one. So they saved my creature, right? But I can't access it for whatever reason. Yeah, I'm working on it. I wanna know why all this just got deleted. Alright. It like crashed and then it just deleted everything. It's not that great to do that. Yeah, we swim out of the water, yeah, I've seen it. I want to know why you killed my creatures, Spore. Yep. Yes. Save. Alright. And we can eat this thing. Okay. Thank you. my brain's full of grill. There's a better mouth. I want this one. 250. I'm a tribe of people now. Entering the tribal stage. It's got my old character. Dois.
Bye.
So now we gotta pick an outfit. You can drag a box around multiple. Okay. Save. And we'll continue this later.